Oh my god, dude, this is too much. This is way too much. No. Okay, what happens if you kill one of the creepers? All right, guys, the moment is here. Let's check it out. Let's go. Oh my god, it works. No way, dude. Oh my god, dude. No. Welcome back to another Minecraft video. Today, I'm gonna be showing you how to create your very own creeper bee, or a creeper riding a bee. As you can see, it's really cute, but it actually does explode, and we're gonna test it out. And honestly, yeah, you know, you probably shouldn't be doing these things and showing people how to do it, because that flying creepers, you know, it's not a good idea. It's actually a super simple code, but if you enable it, it summons a bee that actually has a creeper on top of it. You cannot beat the creeper bee. So today, dude, okay, we're gonna switch to game mode. Bro, is it going for the flowers or is it going for me, dude? Oh my god. Oh, dude. Oh! But I had my items. Ah, would you look at that, guys? Would you look at that? All of my items for this video are actually... Well, actually, they're still here. I'm gonna be showing you how to create one of these monstrosities yourself. I wouldn't recommend it, okay? But it's always super fun, and it's a good idea to prank somebody with it. All you gotta do, guys, in order to create one of these things, and we're gonna test them out a little bit more. We're gonna test them out, but later in this video, so make sure to watch until the end. Command block and press tab, and you would be given a Minecraft command block. So once you get your command block, all you gotta do is you can hide it. You do need to be in creative game mode to place it. But once you switch to creative, you can place your command block, right click, and over here you gotta enter in a code. And I'll have this code in the description, but it's super basic. Summon, then you gotta do B for Minecraft B. Then you gotta do the coordinate, passengers. That's so funny. Creeper or whichever Minecraft mob you would like. So once you have it, you just hit done. And that's it, guys. Now you have your very own Monka-esque creeper bee. So you have a creeper bee, and as you can see, these are really cute. You can spawn as many as you want. You can literally spam it. And if you want to hide it, you can obviously do this entire thing underground. We're gonna try, and actually, I'm not sure. You can probably have multiple passengers as well. Oh my god. Yes, you can have two creepers, but they're not on top of each other. Oh my god. That is a bad idea. That is a horrible idea. All right, guys, are you ready? I think this is too much. What? It's only a bee? Oh my god, guys, it worked. I had... Oh my god, dude, this is too much. This is way too much. No, we can't have that. We cannot have that, dude. That's just too much. Oh my god, it's going away. Thankfully, goodbye bee with 5 creepers on top. Oh my god. But yeah, guys, we're about to test it out with 5 creepers on top. And honestly, this is too much. This is too much. Just, it's going randomly. I wonder if it can monk us. There is still 2 creepers. Well, now there is no creepers on top of anything, but... Dude, alright, what happens if you just spam it then? This might be dangerous. It's coming towards me! Oh! No! Oh my god! Yo! No, this is... This is not okay! This is definitely not okay, dude. Notch should make this thing spawn in the overworld just naturally. Oh, look, it's a normal bee. Boring. Oh my god, guys, look at the aftermath. We have so many gunpowder. Dude, that's crazy. There was much better ways to go about this. Oh my god. Okay, what happens if you kill one of the creepers? No! Listen! Stop! This is seriously not okay. This one is okay, but not the one with the 5 creepers, dude. No. Stop. Okay, stop. No, I said stop. But bro, this is unfair. This is super unfair. This is not fair. Oh my god. Listen. We can negotiate! Or not. Yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this creation. It was super fun to make. Like, look at this. A flying bee with a bunch of creepers on top. Like, when are you gonna see that, right? They should add this to Minecraft for sure. But anyways, guys, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I'll see you next time for another one, guys. Bye-bye.